Hey y'all, I got something in my eye, sorry. I'm gonna try to do Robert Plant's interpretation of If I Were a Carpenter. The first thing to know is your low E is tuned down to D. But I'll go through it and then after it's over, I'll show you how I play it. So this is my interpretation of his interpretation of If I Were a Carpenter. I'll probably miss a couple of changes, but we'll try to fix that when we get to the lesson part. Actually, I'm going to post the lesson as a separate video, so in case this one gets blocked, the lesson part won't get blocked. So I'll post that separately.